Hello friends, welcome to Soumya's Cookbook. Today I'm going to show you how to make KFC chicken recipe at home. This recipe comes out almost as good as KFC chicken that we eat outside. So let's get started. To make this recipe, first I've taken some skinless chicken drumsticks. There are around 10 drumsticks here. Make some gashes in this chicken like this. So all the marination will go inside it nicely. Now let's see the marination process. For this, take a mixing bowl. I'm taking around 100 ml of milk, 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder. You can use white pepper as well if you have. Little pinch of turmeric powder, some salt, 1 tablespoon lemon juice, 1 egg. Mix all of this nicely. Now taste this marination and adjust salt and chili powder as per your taste. Now add the chicken pieces into this marination. Rub this marination nicely into all these gashes and make sure all the marination goes into these gashes that we made. This is what is going to make it really juicy. Now let's leave this chicken in refrigerator for at least 4 to 5 hours for marination. And after that, we will come back and then see what is the next process. If possible, leave it overnight in the refrigerator and make it next day. It will taste even better and juicy. The chicken has been marinating overnight. So now let's see the next step. So we need to prepare coating for this chicken. So for that, first take a bowl. Here I have around 10 drumsticks. So for that, I've taken approximately 150 grams of plain flour or maida or all-purpose flour. You need to sieve this flour before you add it. 50 grams of corn flour. About 1 teaspoon of chili powder, add it according to your taste. 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder, you can also use white pepper powder if you have. 1 teaspoon of ginger powder, 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, little pinch of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of Italian seasoning, a small pinch of baking soda, some salt to taste. Mix everything well. At this point, you can check the salt and spice level as per your taste. Make sure you don't add too much salt because we have already added salt in the chicken marination as well. Now, let's do the next step. I have a small tip here. What you can do is, take a little bit of this marination mixture and add it to this flour and mix it well. What this does is, it will form nice small lumps of this flour and it will give a nice texture when you coat the chicken pieces with this flour, and the texture will come out nicely like how we see in the fried chicken in KFC. So follow this tip. So now take our marinated chicken with the tongs, put it in our flour mixture and nicely coat this. Dust it off and then take this drumstick. Here I have a bowl of ice cold water. Dip this chicken piece into this just for 1 second and then take it out and put it aside. Coat the next chicken piece as well, all over, dust it off. Now I'm dipping this in the ice cold water for 1 second and take it aside in a plate. Now take the first chicken piece and coat it again in the flour. This will make the chicken nice and crunchy with this double coating. Coat it well and dust off all the excess flour and taking it to your plate. I will fry 2 pieces at a time. So I'm taking the second one which I did the first coating, and I'll give a second coating to this as well. Please do not leave the chicken which is coated with the flour for longer. After you do the second coating, it's better you immediately put it in the oil for frying. That way the flour will not become wet and soggy and your chicken will turn out nice and crunchy. Now let's start frying this. Once the oil is heated, add these chicken pieces. Do not overcrowd them. Cook them on both sides in a medium flame. As the chicken has been marinating overnight, it has already become very soft. So it doesn't take very long for it to cook. It will take approximately about 2 to 3 minutes for it to cook well. They're coming out nice and crunchy. See the texture? It's forming nice crumbles over there. It's looking very yummy. Let me take out the second one. If you have have a wild rack. You can take it onto a wild rack so that they will not become soggy underneath.
Chicken is ready now and I have taken it onto a serving plate. Look at this. It's looking nice and crunchy. Just like the KFC chicken. It's very crunchy on outside and it will be very juicy inside. Let me taste it and show you. Very yummy and crunchy. Please do try this and let me know how it turned out for you. If you like my recipe, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And also, please don't forget to press the bell icon so that you will get the notifications as and when I post the recipes. Thanks for watching.